Hi everyone. Well, today I'm going to get some summer lettuce planted. I mean, there's nothing I love more than heading out to my backyard, picking nice, fresh, crisp, tasty greens, and bringing it inside to make a salad. But as you well know, salad is challenging to grow in the summertime. I mean, how many times have you been excited to pick some greens? You head outdoors and it's bolted, it's gone to seed in the heat. The greens are bitter and they're just not any good. I mean, you've had that happen to you, right? I know I have many times. Well, I'm super excited to plant it today. Wait till you see what I'm gonna plant it in. This is a veggie pod. You may have seen these on the internet or on Instagram. They're huge in Australia and just launched here in the US. They're a family-owned business. We actually had the chance to meet them a few months ago, and they gave us a veggie pod to plant in. So basically what it is, it's a raised bed that's self-watering, which is a really cool feature. Add your soil to it. It's got this water reservoir, and the water basically wicks up from the beneath to give your plants moisture and to help them grow. Now, one of the coolest features that I love is this cover. I mean, this is a game changer for me, especially for lettuce, because it's got a shade cloth here basically that lets some sunlight through, but blocks out a lot of the intensity of the sun's rays during the summertime. And at the same time, protects my vegetables from pests and from bugs. Now, something that's gonna really be helpful for lettuce is this water misting system that's built in at the top of the cover here. Hooks into drip irrigation or to a hose, and that will really be key in keeping my lettuce cool in the heat of the summer. We've moved the veggie pod to the edge of our yard. We've got it all leveled up. It's looking good. This is a large size. It's about 6 by 3. Also comes in small and medium. We've got our soil. We've got our work cut out for us. Let's get the soil in. You ready, Mac? You're gonna help us. The large veggie pod's gonna take about 18 bags of soil. We've got some Eco Scraps potting mix here that we're gonna throw in and water down as we go, and that will fill the water reservoir. This will muscle while we garden. Now, one thing I really like is it has a water overflow hole. That way you know when the water reservoir is full, so you don't overfill it. We've got the veggie pod about 3/4 of the way full. I'm gonna layer in some organic nutrients. I've got some Vermisteria worm castings here, some organic fertilizer. That way the plants get off to a really good start. And then we're gonna fill it the rest of the way up with soil. Is our last bag of soil. Only took us 11 bags to fill this. Here we go. Wow, it's looking good. Phew, well, the veggie pot is full. I'm just gonna top it off with a little bit more worm castings. Gonna add to the top of the soil here, mix it in, a little more organic fertilizer, and then we are ready to plant our seeds. Now for the fun part, planting the seeds. I'm going to plant some heat tolerant varieties and also some red and green varieties. So we have a nice green row, red row, green row, red row. Makes a really nice color splash in the garden. So what I have here is I have some Paris Cause romaine lettuce, which is a very good heat tolerant variety. And I have some black seeded Simpson, which is also very heat tolerant. I'm also going to plant some red wing lettuce mix, a rocky top lettuce mix from Baker Creek Seed, and I believe I have a red leaf lettuce variety in here somewhere. The soil is nice and loose. Just gonna plant the lettuce in rows. Cover it lightly with soil. We've got all the seats planted. We've got the hose hooked up to the mister system. This is so cool. I'm gonna lower the lid here. And for the first week or so, I'm gonna let the mister run for about 5 minutes a day just to get the plants established. And then after that, just mist it once a week or so. And once the plants are established, the water reservoir is gonna be sufficient water to keep it moist for about 2 weeks at a time. So I'm only gonna have to water this every 2 weeks. So if any of you are thinking about this, I talked to Vegepod and they're willing to give my viewers a 10% discount. So head on over to vegepod.com, check them out, use the good old promo code CALLIKIM when you check out to get your discount. And make sure you subscribe because I'm definitely gonna be coming back and doing some updates as my lettuce grows, hopefully even showing you some of my very fresh salads. So hope you enjoyed this, great way to grow, I'm looking forward to it. Thank you so much for watching, we'll see you on the next video.